In today's good news, the Georgia Department of Education announced record high graduation rates for high school seniors this year. Statewide, the average graduation rate rose by just over 1%. In Daugherty County, the overall rate was around 91%. Lee County was just a little behind at 89%, the highest rate across our viewing area. Sumter County with roughly 99%. And we have a full list under the story on our website, WLB.com.